Hydromanatics. As fans all know, Dilraba, Dilmurat and Vengo are said to be being engaged, but now, it seems that the two has already broken up. We've seen Dilraba and Vengo's chemistry on the drama Eternal Love of Dream. But it seems to be that they are just on-screen couple. Here are some posts of Dilraba which she quoted. I prefer to do something that I want to do at my age. I am not a relationship-motivated girl, and I am not one who has to have a love relationship with someone to live on, as there are many aspects that can't support me. She said, and she also added, I don't know about you, but I think about this on a daily basis. I hope everyone can be brave enough to be themselves. Don't limit your understanding of the world to the internet and use your clear eyes to perceive this world. Use your kindness and curiosity to discover the beauty of the world. As said on rumors, is there a chance for Liawu and Dilraba? Well, here is also a video of Liawu's sweet message to Dilraba.
从演员角度来讲，我觉得他是一个非常优秀、非常专业的演员。在表演方面，沟通事情啊，都很顺畅啊，包括演戏对手戏来也非常的。我觉得算是磨合的比较快的吧。那从为人角度来讲，我觉得他是一个特别有意思的人，因为他演戏、演里唱歌的时候特别认真，然后一下戏里会有无厘头，也会像就是小朋友一样也可以。And
as you all know, Liawu is Dilraba's leading man on their upcoming drama The Long Ballad. Add August videos of Liawu and Dilraba's sweetness. If given a chance, would you rather ship with Dilraba? Well, why not, right? Thank you so much, Dramanetics. Don't forget to hit the like and subscribe button for more upcoming videos.